Mouse diver Dudfield and Storm Reece have reached world record-breaking territory from the comfort of their own homes. The Southland authors have each submitted a short story to South African author Sean M. Joost, who is behind the Guinness World Record attempt to include the greatest number of writers in a short story anthology. Storm Reece, who writes under the pseudonym Catherine Taylor, says the number of stories collected so far has already toppled the current record of 50 authors.
I love the fact that there's all these authors from all around the world getting together, collaborating to do this. It's only an attempt at this stage, but so far the last look I had at the Facebook page, there's 67 writers that have contributed and been accepted.
Mouse, born Marilyn, who earned her nickname as a child due to her small size, says the record could bring some attention to writers in the South.
I'd like to think that maybe a little bit of publicity, especially the Southland authors not having as much spotlight, and suddenly seeing that two Southland authors are breaking world records, and definitely I'd like it to sort of shed light on us. My children, when I told them that we were going for this record, they were like, "Do you mean we could see your name in the book at our school?" And I was like, "Yeah, that's right."
I'm in this for the passion of writing. But of course, yeah, it's always fun to get a little bit of attention, to bring a new high to my writing life. And yeah, it's really important to me.
According to the Guinness World Record rules, stories must be between 3,000 to 8,000 words, and at least 1,000 copies must be printed. The volume's launch date is September 30, and if all the Guinness World Record guidelines are met, these authors' names will go down in history. I'm Sharon Reece for The South Today. Yeah.